No one is promised tomorrow.
Goddess left with us.
That's how we're doing. Can't slow me down.
Things in motion.
Done here.
Aswal. Come, friend. Sit with me.
If you insist.
Of course I do. I never take no for an answer.
Right. So, how did you come to fight with only a shield? Why not a weapon to go with it? A finely honed blade or a mace?
Well, it began in the Forge of Orm.
Here we go.
Brom once punched through the heart of a mountain into a locked vault, with fists alone, and pried a mighty vault door off its hinges all the way out. It was all to save a trapped troll boy from certain death. Since that day, Brom always carries it as a shield into battle, a symbol of protection.
That story was shorter than I expected.
And all of it true.
I'm sure it is.
Don't worry, I brought Boros. A split beast.
That's how it is. On to the next one. Thank you.
don't scare, I don't tire, and I don't stop.
Swift like vengeance.
Come on, man.
Goddess!
Everyone okay? Bring us closer!
Goddess, guide us!
serpents. They're like krell fiend, no?
Krell fiend?
Big sea dragon under the ice. Very big. Very angry. In here. I prefer the sun on my back.
Lower your voice. Nagakaboros demands respect.
Apologies, priestess. A booming voice. I suppose it is part of my charm.
This is not my first time inside this temple.
Hold on just a little longer. We have to push these things back! Lawi, whatever you're doing, do it faster! Generic to say?
You are brave! I will enjoy reaping your soul!
I'll take that as a no.
You will reap no more souls today. Not while I still live. Darkness, be gone!
It feels like a lifetime ago. But that night, we drove back the mist. Or so we thought.
Why don't more of your people live in Bilgewater, Priestess? Doesn't the island belong to them?
Unfortunately, most Buhru hold tradition in close regard. They see Bilgewater as a city of Peilangi, outsiders. The goddess Nagakaboros teaches us to embrace desire. I find Bilgewater to be a city of desires.
You would be forgiven to see otherwise.
People come to Bilgewater to follow their own path, to move as they see fit. In that, I see truth. The only true evil is stagnation, when life and movement are held back. It is why I must push back the black mist.
Whether the people you defend are good or evil?
The Mother Serpent judges. I defend. And you? What do you fight for?
It seems to change day by day. For now, this will do.
You
quiet. She's praying.
Someone, an outsider, has been here. Something was taken. Something important. There are catacombs below. I must learn more of what happened here.
Then below is where we will go.
The temple protects its secrets from outsiders. There will be trials to overcome. Are you certain you wish to continue?
With our combined might, no challenge is too great.
Let's just get on with it.
You are both headstrong.
It is quite entertaining to watch. Tread carefully. Only the worthy are welcome here.
Rom can be surprisingly light on his feet.
Maybe we are doomed.
Will bring us closer.
Yeah.
was wrong.
I feel it. Like a cold whisper on the wind.
Buhru's spirits should not linger. I fear something wicked has taken root here.
Could we not just be friends?
defeat will be your greatest lesson.
Rather be at the end. Don't start what you can't finish. Thank you.
You have me. It's good to have friends.
Through me. Yet another seeking their end.
Boulder back! for you!
Is that all?
I won't hold back if you don't.
Remember to stretch!
It's winded!